tough night, given how well your line played, and really the opportunities this club here had tonight, but maybe you need more against a team as good as Pittsburgh.
Yeah, I mean, I thought it was a good game. I thought the first period was excellent by both teams, and, you know, they kind of got us on our heels at the start of the second, but I thought we did a good job to get that back, and, yeah, just overall really good game. They got a lot of firepower over there, and, you know, they made some plays and capitalized, and we came out on the short end, but it was a good test for us, and we got to just keep getting better.
What made your line effective, especially early on here tonight?
I don't know. I just think we were getting it in deep and, you know, trying to play in their end as much as possible, getting it past their D and little chips and stuff like that. Nothing too fancy, but just trying to cycle it, and you know, it felt good to kind of contribute like that.
Pleased to get some things done, like, you know, holding Sydney off, playing well in the power play, you know. They've got a pretty good power play. And a lot of little things you guys did right tonight in a big test.
Yeah, I mean, I thought we did a lot of things right. Obviously, it wasn't enough, but like I said, they've been playing unbelievable at home, and you know, they played a good hockey game again tonight, and they're a really good team. So, you know, it was a good challenge for us. Unfortunately, we didn't get the job done, but got to look forward to tomorrow and try and get a win there.
Well, that's 5 points in two games head-to-head for you against Pittsburgh. Do you get motivated for these kind of games? I mean, albeit you'd like to get motivated for all 82, but maybe particularly more so here against these guys?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I think just some teams you have success against compared to others. I think every guy has different teams where they seem to, you know, get a bounce here or there, or things work out. So it's been nice to, you know, have that against them this year. But, you know, hopefully you can get that against a lot more other teams too.
We're used to seeing James's nice hands in front of the net. Tonight, behind the net with that pass to Connor. What was your view of that?
Yeah, I mean, we just try. I cycle it down low to James. Obviously, he's one of the best in the league around the net, and he showed that again with that play he made. So he made a great play, and Connor had a great finish.
The fact the winning goal comes down to a battle of the fourth lines just kind of illustrate how close you are.
Yeah, I think we both got really deep teams, and everyone kind of played head-to-head tonight. And, you know, I thought it was a really good hockey game.
It's a relief when Zach's able to come back after that hard hit.
Yeah, I mean, that's a scary play, obviously. That's probably one of the scariest ones when it's a foot race like that going for an icing at the end boards. But, you know, to see him get up, and I haven't heard anything yet, but he did come back and I think take a couple shifts, so it's really good to see.